assistant in IDS Med Malaysia. And in this role, I am responsible for the learning and development part of HR, where I will be handling most of the process in organizing and training. And I am also responsible in the communication part between HR and their employees, where I will be the one creating any company messages towards employees. Fairly new to this company, I don't think I have made any major contribution yet, but I'm currently working on a project in setting up a learning platform that will be launching soon, and I believe that once it's launched, it will make things easier for employees to organize and join trainings. I have been with the company for 6 months now, the initial three months as an intern, and I'm currently in my third month as a permanent employee. I really like working with my colleagues because they are incredibly helpful in guiding me and giving me support. Since this is my first experience in the workforce, there are many things that I'm still learning, but they are very patient and kind in guiding me step by step, and while making sure that I am not too overwhelmed in this. I believe that IDSMA is very much invested in providing training, so I think that new hires should take this opportunity and be more proactive in joining the trainings. I decided to stay because of the people there, the colleagues that I'm working with. They make me feel very comfortable, and they really make me be interested towards the company and the motto.